What you don't know about snail. Snails are all eaten in many countries, but in Chinese traditional food, people use river snails to make a delicious food called river snail rice noodle. They cook river snails and other condiments together, so the snail meat would melt into the soup. After so much effort, they broth the remains and only use the broth. The snails give it a mild flavor. Even though it is called river snail rice noodle, people won't see any snails in it.